fans here, but this is an opportunity for the Ducks to get back to the 500 mark. They know they're going to have to play a terrific game against this opponent. That's the challenge.
Front was disrupted and went wide, but McKinnon recovers. Quickly around the perimeter, it's Landeskog again. Got it right to the goal mouth, just turning and putting it on net. Gibson made an in-close save there.
Watch how this play ends and count the white jerseys surrounding John Gibson. Four.
Donskoy having a little bit of trouble with it. It squirts free and back to the line, it's Taves. Across for Samuel Girard, all the way in between the circle, sends it across, and they score! That was easy. Donskoy had a yawning net off the post and in. 1-0 Colorado.
A wide open net, but look at all the bodies in front of Gibson, and he's down on the ice. And almost impossible for him to recover and be able to get across and protect that short side. So it's a finish by Donskoy. What a nice pass by Samuel Girard. That's the other thing about the act.
Just wiped out Silverberg in the corner. I don't think Jacob had the puck, but once again, no call. Now a shovel backhander, sticked away by Grubauer. Fanned out of midair by Heinen and covered by the Colorado netminder.
Made him go to the backhand and just kind of shoveled it towards Grubauer all the way to the Stanley Cup Final. And we're talking about four series that you got to win. That's a lot of hockey.
Oh, Grubauer with a glorious save on Silverberg. And then Heinen, I don't know how he didn't convert that rebound. Game is not tied.
Well, what an incredible stop. Silverberg does everything right, goes to the backhand. But Grubauer also gets a little piece of Heinen on the rebound.
I think that's Byram who ultimately
Excuse me, it was Silverberg on his own rebound. And he reached back with the paddle of the goal stick. And makes an unbelievable stop.
Stops it off for Getzlaff and across the top. They're set up. Fowler works it down low. Terry gives it right back. Wrist shot. Deflected. Grubauer made the save. Left it laying around. Raquel was whacking at it. Couldn't get it by. Again, it's Grant taking the draw. But going forward with it are the Avs. And here's Landeskog. He's got Rantanen. And there is McKinnon off the post. Didn't even bother to chase after it. The Avs try to get changes. And a quick up brings Silverberg into the zone. Back for Henrique. Pulls the trigger. Grubauer made the save. Got off to a very clunky start as an Av, going minus four in the opener. You mentioned Kadri. He's minus four coming into tonight. Here's Getzlaff getting in on the forecheck. Coming late is Lindholm, who scores on a nice feed from Raquel in the corner.
Bounces off a Graves' foot. Goes into the corner. Getzlaff right on his hip. And Jones as well. Boy, it's a combination of factors there. Good job, Jones and Getzlaff forced the turnover. Ricard Raquel puts it on the tape and off the toe or the thumb of the glove of Philip Grubauer.
Quick counter from the Avs. Here's McKinnon. Pulls up and waits for reinforcements. Drops it off. Patterns Rister got the boards. Rebound came out to the near side, and I think Makar may have gotten the post with that.
He hit the crossbar as well.
Trying to pop it into an area for Raquel to skate into, but Makar was there. Moves it up the left side. Thrown in front and redirected just wide. Cutting in hard was, was Saad. Oaken stick for the Avs defender, and now they are really at a disadvantage. Terry got it across, and Raquel missed the empty net. Terry gets it again. Shoots for the high corner himself. Off the glass, kept in by Fowler. They'll trade places. Terry right on the goal line. Looks off a couple defenders. Back out to Getzlaff. Terry, quick shot, and Grubauer moving to his right. Makes the save.
Yeah, that was a good read by Grubauer. Wing, he just kind of has to shovel it towards the net, but he gets a little bit too high.
Pass broken up. Nice play there by Fowler. Two on one shorthanded with Henrique. Henrique takes the shot and it's gobbled up by Grubauer. It's on top of the shelf as Gibson sends it around and the Avs regain possession. Final 10 seconds of the power play. Down low and right in front was Calvert and he couldn't pull it. Nichushkin couldn't pull the trigger. It rolled right through it.
In good form. Saad did not get a lot on that cross ice pass.
He heads to the bench for a change. Henrique pounces on a puck in the corner, chips it back. Silverberg got it in front. Nice save by Grubauer. All in one motion, rifling that puck on.
All about the read from Grubauer. Good forecheck from the Ducks again. It's about getting down early.
Where it's kept alive by Makar. Byron dips his shoulder, goes around, gets off, comes in front of the backhand. Clubbed off by Gibson.
Comes across to him. Here's the fake right here. Boom. And now he attacks the goal crease. John Gibson just stays home. Watch the left hand of Gibson, the catching glove. Keeps it free, puts it well out in front of his body. And it's a can of corn for John Gibson.
There's Landeskog who finally sweeps it out. This would be icing, but Rantanen's going to get an angle and get there first. Mikko Rantanen feeds it out high. Here's Byram again. Well, he looks energized, doesn't he, after that last play? Great pass back to Rantanen, who scores.
What a pass.
Right to the net, and you could see it here.
It's a long-term give and go. It was Rantanen that got it to Byron, and then he goes to the net, gets away from Nick Deslauriers, and just all in one motion. All he did was make contact with this puck, and it's kind of a seeing eye shot that goes right through the five hole on Gibson. Yeah, with Gerard, Makar, and now Byram. They can really move.
Trying to stuff it from behind the net. There was Comtois. And again, a split second where Grubauer has to find it and cover it. Forced behind the goal. Brings it in front. Now he's in a little bit of duress. Got some help from Silverberg ahead. And here's Heinen. Possible two on one. He's got Henrique over. And he scores! Great pass by Heinen. And Henrique has his first of the year.
Oh, what a relief. Henrique's on his left side here, so again he's just got to shovel it towards the net, but he gets a pretty good snap on this thing, and a big key is nice flat pass that comes across from Danton Heinen, and it's just over top of the pad of the outstretched right leg.
All those players getting their first points of the season. Habs again looking to go in front. Taves throws it in front, redirected by McKinnon. Sprawled is Gibson. He doesn't have a whistle yet because he doesn't have the puck. The referee finally blows it dead.
I think we got a
He's
penalty
gonna call
shot.
A penalty shot.
Yeah.
So here he comes. Nathan McKinnon on a penalty shot. Gibson out to challenge. Goes forehand, and Gibson lays the paddle of the stick down.
What patience.
To Silverberg, who carries across the blue line in the middle of the ice, and Shattenkirk has it disrupted as Comper knocks it away. Calvert jumps on it, and another big save by Gibson. Makar and McKinnon stay out, though. There's McKinnon, top of the left circle to Makar. This shot gave up a little rebound, and somehow it popped to the right of Gibson and stayed out. It was Larson all the way high in the zone, tracking his man. Walensky quickly moves for Max Jones. Jones having a little trouble getting the handle, just scaled it up the glass, trying to let Getzlaf skate into it. Following up is Raquel, off of Grubauer, just wide. Pokes it away from Landeskog. Deslauriers getting it to the net. That went off something and went just wide on the short side. Turned over by McKinnon. Grant turns. Great left pad saved by Grubauer. Now Belmar backhands it deep. Pressure on Hakanpää.
We've seen with 3-on-3, sometimes, you know, the smart play is just to hang on to the puck and wear down your opponent.
Big face-off win by Sam and knocks it away from Rantanen. Gibson comes out. Avs trying to change, and Gibson turned it over. Makar intercepts, races in, 2-on-0. What a save by Gibson!
What
and
a stop!
And Landeskog. Landeskog tries to wrap it around and does to win it in overtime. Just seconds after Gibson robbed him, Landeskog got it back and gets the extra point for the Avs.
Get anything on that outlet pass. And that's what allowed Makar. Boy, what a read by Makar, who'd been out there a long time. Great stop by Gibson here, and then Landeskog sees that Gibson's in trouble, and he just kind of powers it as he stuffs it on the wraparound. This was an unbelievable save, but then nobody gives Gibson any help. And Landeskog...